If a solid A plus B minus having a zinc sulfide structure is heated so that the ions along two of the axes passing through the free center particles are lost and bivalent ion enters here to maintain the electrical neutrality so that the new formula unit becomes AX, BY and ZC. What is the value of X plus Y plus C? So we can write here, so ZB minus will be how much? So this will be your total atoms in the G will as this zinc sulfide is actually diamond structure. So total structure at the corners is 4 and then you have to removing 2. So from the 2 of the axis through the face centers there are 2 atoms are there. So you have to remove 2, so it will be your 2. And from here A plus the total atoms will be your 4. And from C 2 minus, so it will be your 1. So your structure is ABCD will be your how much? So A will be 4, B will be 2, Z will be 1. So X plus Y plus Z is equal to 4 plus 2 plus 1, that is equal to 7. So this is our answer.